Look at that.
What's that, Mum? What have you got there?
A little surprise for you.
Oh. Hello, everybody. I've got my guest speaker here. So, visitor, do we have a little cupsy? Little tea? Do you want to pour or me pour?
You can pour.
Okay, you hold the cup. Should we have a full cup or half a cup?
Half will be lovely.
Half, okay.
Have some milk.
Some milk. A little drop.
Oh, a bit more than a drop.
A bit milky.
Do you?
Yes. Do you want a bit more?
Oh, it'll be fine.
Okay, put that there and a little bit of sugar water. These serviettes here you've got. Oh, are they just new?
No,
are they nice?
Sort of
cottagey.
Yeah, springy.
Springy. So while we're here, everybody, I've got a special guest to help me do a taste test. This lovely English rose. I'm sure Eva is from England, but she goes out or engaged or married to a Manamana boy. And this is her sideline business, loaded cookies. And this is what they come in like. So she has given me this whole box for free just to try. I don't know how much they are, but Mum and I were trying to work it out.
And she's got different flavors. This isn't the only flavour she's got.
I think she's got a lot, yeah.
She's got slices as well.
Slices as well, yes. So let's have a little look-see. What one do you think is your favourite?
I can't eat a whole one.
Can't you?
You're full. Can I just have a
taste? Yeah. Which one should we try? It's a nice cup of coffee. Oh, let me blow my nose. Oops, sorry. Put that on there. I was trying to keep the camera clear, Mum.
It's beautiful. She's got all that wrapped up.
Yeah.
All individually.
Individually.
Wrapped.
Do you want to hold that one closer so people can see? So we'll do a free giveaway. Should we do a free giveaway to someone?
Okay.
Which one should we give away?
Oh, well.
Probably the better looking one, eh?
Oh, beautiful.
I reckon that one's quite cute with all that one.
Yes.
Or should we do two giveaways?
As long as there's some for me,
Jay. Yeah, well, there's four for us to try.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
That one. Oh, I don't know. Those two.
Yeah, those two, because you like green flavoured stuff, eh? So these ones we're going to give away. June Mays is going to give away one, and Wendy Mays is going to give away one. So what shall we do to enter the competition? Put in the comments the business name of her cookies?
Oh, that would be a lovely idea.
Yeah, okay, so put in the comments, this, we've tagged her. Very good, Mumsy. We've tagged her. This is her business name here. Okay, you can put your finger down there. So tag her, and then Mum will choose who the two winners to win these. You've got to guess what her business name is called. Now,
she did it right at the beginning.
Evie's Kitchen. Yeah. Now, she mainly goes on Instagram. Not everyone goes on Instagram. Mum doesn't go on Instagram, but you can get hold of her on Facebook as well, but mainly Instagram. Yeah. So we'll put those ones right up here so you can see what you can win. Okay. Which one should we try? Oh, we've got little plates.
Oh, yes, we have two.
Yeah, okay. Mm. Right.
Shall I open this one?
Yep.
They're so nice.
Oh, I know. They're gorgeous.
For a nice lady's morning tea.
Tea or like a get well gift, or you know, a box. Yeah.
Would you like to try half this?
Well, you do a little taste test, then I'm going to take the rest of them home and have them as a treat tonight. did you get me a knife?
Oh, well, you can use mine.
Okay. Oh, let's. Oh.
That's lovely.
God, this is what they do. They go like that. Look at that, everyone.
But you,
that's nice, Mum. Okay, you taste your one and I'll taste mine. I think this is macadamians, which is Dad's favourite nuts.
It would be nice to have the names on.
It would have been, yeah. But she might put in the comments first one. Okay, so the first one is the Oreo one, green one.
It's mint.
Mint.
It's beautiful.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, out of 10?
Oh, it's a
10. 10 out of 10? Beautiful. Okay. Mm. This is the macadamian and caramel, I would say.
Mm. I'm not putting that on. It is beautiful.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm. I think they were baked this morning.
Mm.
Oh, well, macadamia is my favourite, so that's 10 out of 10.
Mm.
Mm. Oh, that's beautiful.
Did you want to try this?
Mm. I'll cleanse my palate first, Mum, with my coffee. Right.
That's lovely.
10 out of 10.
Mm.
Oh, that is nice.
That's pretty prevalating.
That's lovely. Okay. Righto, next one. Oh, because we've already gone 6 minutes, so we better hurry up.
Mm.
Okay, you want to do the rock and roll?
Mm.
Or you want to do a light one, because you did the... Not good enough. Okay, next one, everybody. I think this one would be called chocolate chip. Because it's nice for you to know what flavours there is, and I'd say Mum has got the Rocky Road one. Oh. And that's not cheaply done. It's not Rocky Road just on the top. It's Rocky Road all the way through. Oh, good going, Mum. Good going. Okay. Look at that. Oh, yum. Let's say this is your chocolate chip. Has it got a bit of macadamia in it? No.
So far, it's the
this one.
Mint one.
Oh, beautiful.
It's still lovely.
It's a 10 out of 10, but I still like the macadamia one better. Yeah. Okay. Oh, can I have a taste, or are you going to eat all of it? You're a bit gutsy today.
I did like that mint.
I'd say it's fine ingredients too, eh?
Am I allowed some more?
Yep, you can have some.
Which one?
Oh, the macadamia one's nice.
Is it? Oh, this has got little chocolate chippies on top.
My master influencer here said, now, how are you going to get the prizes to the winners? And I said, oh, yeah. So it has to be Matter Matter people. Yeah, because I'm not going to send it to Wellington in the mail, am I? So Matter Matter, around this area, to guess what her business name is called. We've tagged her where our fingers are. And they were delishimo. So like if somebody's had a baby or sick, you could do that and it gets delivered to their house, or a birthday present, Mother's Day, Father's Day. But what was your top one?
Definitely the mint. I haven't tried the ones.
No, and it would be nice to try them, but we've got to do a free giveaway. My one was the macadamia one.
That could be really, really nice.
Yeah. Cheers.
Mine doesn't work like yours.
It's done that. It feels a bit wonky.
Oh, that's lovely. You make a lovely coffee. This is the macadamia one.
No dinner tonight, Mum.